Welcome to Christmas at Martin Luther College. We are delighted to have you join us, whether that's here within the Chapel of the Christ or those joining us online. The theme of the concert this year is the dawn of redeeming grace. No one can truly appreciate the beauty and the wonder of that dawn of redeeming grace at Christmas who does not understand the darkness of the night it came to break. A single passage from Isaiah helps us see that. It's the passage that's the focus of the first anthem of our choirs this evening. The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of the shadow of death, a light has dawned. It is not hard to see the darkness of a fallen world that's enshrouded by death. But most humbling of all is to recognize that darkness is reflected in the hearts of us all, and every one of us lives under that shadow enshrouded by death. But into our dark and dying world came he who is eternal life and light himself. He who became our brother took to himself our darkness and our death and gave us in its place the light of his holiness, and the life that knows no ending. This afternoon, may you find his gifts of lasting peace and comfort as our MLC ensembles sing and play of that dawn of redeeming grace.
In a time of waiting, when the dawn will come as surely as the night, in a time of waiting, it is a duty and a prayer to sing forth the sun. Behold, in the darkness, a spark. Hark, in the stillness, a voice. See, in the desert, a column of flame. A light shines in the darkness. God, the Deliverer, stands in the desert, speaks in the stillness, shines in the darkness. That we may be led out from fear, led out from dust, led out from desire, led out from despair, led out from slavery. Behold and see, a light shines in the darkness. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life was the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. The true light, which gives light to everyone, was coming into the world. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory, the glory of the one and only Son, who came from the Father, full of grace and truth. From his fullness, we have all received grace upon grace.
Thank you. Christus, nobis, natus est, Oh, Thank you.